अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल बायोलॉजी विद अमल अरीज। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज एचआईवी वायरस, ह्यूमन इम्यूनोडेफिशिएंसी वायरस। एचआईवी इज द वायरस दैट अटैक्स द बॉडी इम्यून सिस्टम्स। इफ एचआईवी इज नॉट ट्रीटेड, इट कैन लीड टू एड्स। AIDS stands for Acquired Immunodeficiency Syndrome. Once people get HIV, they have it for lifetime. But with proper medical care, HIV can be controlled. Now we discuss how AIDS affects the humans. When HIV gets inside a person's body, it attacks her immune system. What is immune system? The immune system has many kinds of white blood cells to fight infections. HIV finds the white blood cells called CD4 cells. CD4 cells are responsible for keeping people healthy and protecting them from common diseases. Now we discuss about preventive measures against AIDS. Do not use alcohol or drugs. Get vaccinated. Limit your number of sexual partners. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon as well. Share this video.